Book Talk of Indian in the Cupboard by Lillian Banks. Indian in the Cupboard is about a boy named Omri who gets a cupboard for his birthday. But the cupboard is locked, so he tries every key in his mom's collection. He finally finds the perfect one. It used to be his mother's great-grandmother's key. That same day, his friend Patrick gave him a little toy Indian. He put the Indian in the cupboard and locked it. But that night, he heard something. It was in the cupboard. The Indian had come to life. To hear all about the exciting adventures that Omri and the Indian shared, read the book Indian in the Cupboard to find out.